Vaccines defend our health and our economy. Don't just count on them to keep us safe and healthy. Our economy counts on them to keep Texans working. Health, jobs, families. Vaccines defend what matters.